While hopping around with Max and Ruby, kids learn to recognize and handle their own feelings and those of the people around them, even their little brothers.